those who are not so. Their seats, please be seated. And before we start our Sabbath school, let us everyone to please kneel. Please bow our head as we pray. Father in heaven, thank you so much for giving us the knowledge of right and wrong through the message of your word, from your word to the divine service. And this, Father, in this Sabbath school program, we ask for the Holy Spirit to guide us as we start, and may all throughout this Sabbath day prepare our hearts and consecrate our hearts once again. For this we pray in Jesus' name, amen. For our first song, for our opening song, let's all stand and sing, I Will Sing of Jesus' Love, hymn number 85.
Let's pray. Our great God, Heavenly Master, Lord, thank you so much for the gift of life. Thank you, Father, for inviting us this holy Sabbath day. Father, as we continue our worship, please tune our hearts and our mind so that we'll be able to resist the temptation. Thank you, Father, for being with us, for hearing our prayer. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
live a strong life. If you only ever listen to one thing I say, listen to this. Develop a strong mind and you will live a strong life. A strong mind is built from feeding it with positive thoughts and learning new things every day. Not every now and then. Not for a little while. Every single day. A strong mind is built with daily gratitude. When you are grateful for everything you do have, you have no room for negativity, no room for doubt or anxiety. A strong mind is built with goals. Goals that give you a reason to get up out of bed and attack the day. A strong mind is built from knowing you are responsible for your life, your results, your success and your failures. A strong mind is built with learning. Learning new things every day on topics that expand your mind and develop your skills. Growth is the key to life. If you are growing and challenging yourself every day, you'll lead a happy life. If you're not, you will suffer. The mind is like a muscle. It gets stronger when you embrace challenges, when you push it to its limits, when you learn what works and apply that to your life. A strong mind is one that surrounds itself with the right people. A strong mind does not let opinions alter its course in life. It follows its own path no matter what. A strong mind is one that visualizes success and is prepared to work to make that picture come to life. A strong mind does not let fear get in the way of success. Strong mind, strong life.
Zig Ziglar once said, if you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. Live your life with that determination to learn every single day, and no one will stop you.
Happy Sabbath once again. So, in relation to what we have watched and heard, since it was mentioned about the all aspect of our life, now I would like you to reflect, especially in your spiritual life. You have been given a piece of paper. And in that piece of paper, you will answer this, reflect this question. When are you going to start it? So, you will reflect. You will write your answer in those piece of paper. Those who doesn't have yet, please raise your hand. Yan. And my friend, he'll attend you. Apo, doesn't have a piece of paper? Here. Sino ba? Ma'am Apple. Piece of paper daw po. And reflect to this question, when are you going to start it? And how are you going to do it? So, for 2 to 3 minutes, write your answer. And after the given time, we will collect the paper, some of our friends, and then we will close it with a prayer. So, who doesn't have a paper yet?